top man, you're top there. Obi. You're top second, you're top less.
Yeah.
From 92 to 2021. Yeah.
But you ain't to me, you still appear in film.
Oh, still appear on the
Captain Sino, Sonny Abrante, and handle in your mano. Me sure say Benya Captain BT says Abrante. Even Abedi did not have that qualities. And she me who captain of Baba Black Star Bioma, a Benyan and Sasso. Stephen Appiah. And he, a man for Stephen Appiah now, who grab him say, oh, yeah, let's know, I am confused, kakra. But I was here, yeah, Stephen Appiah didn't come. Maybe John Mensah. Because John Mensah so chair because now me list originally me yeah no me de amanoni football ne kan ho intina Samuel said but me kind your money here na mu said the BM said Black Star ne kwa have to concentrate on inti me yi Samuel said kufu afrim na me de John Mensah shame because John Mensah so extraordinary qualities as a center back later on kwa no or san be captain of the side inti problem ni as Samuel Jan me sorry Abrante friend John Mensah, Meso made the Becker home. Now, I bet you, dear Chaman, say, I bet you, dear. Obi, I did Pele Dia Tono, your friend, the African Maradona. Obi, a friend, Maestro. Obi, I won Wakibi. Or call ball or call Cotton Cramemu Kakra call Real Tamale United. Chase Bibia no ya bedi. Inta bedi so no e de anidino ebe wom. Na media samwa jan so ashisha shahuanisa. Na media me Mike Lesien de oye deya Mike Lesien oye super fantastic player. Kaise Mike Lesien may qualify for the first World Cup. 206 Mike Lesien. Mike Lesien those times no onimwa chaman nan can qualify o. Mike
Lesien
nan kasa no
top 5 there.
Chaman
top
Mike Lesien my energy wa mem how.
Matias ever top 5.
Mike Lesien
top 5 there.
Mike Lesien a kobo ye ni Nigeria. Say Nigeria na your film no. Ana. Match ya John Mensah Cody red card. Next match Claude Leroy ma John Mike Lesien kobo 5.
Aye. Say
the same match.
Derby and Mike Lesien kobo 5.
The same match in John Mensah did red card.
Did red card is
kobo 5.
Aha. But the next game against Cameroon no.
Against Cameroon.
And your starting Lesien no kobo 5. Aha.
Chairman and Mike Lesien jam 5 nya.
And Gadiese and Kansa.
Oh.
And Kansa and Kansa moja boy she ya. Ten year welcome be. It my who say John boys be ejapa say. John Lovers, no.
Yeah.
So Stephen Appiah to me top. As a penalty now, I'm an ammon.
I didn't know so much. What's the reality? You'll be having a preference in any taste. Stephen Appiah, based on Nankasa's preference of players, and original, so I'm making a selection of the top 5 players. Me assure us as a major, so be to me, I need the on first in Appiah mem. Obian one, Obija. Yantia said there are individual differences, and will be on the preference, and will be on the taste. It's never said. Me will be saying me near me top 5. It is subject to my own opinion. I will be saying me near me top 5 now. I may have the new reasons to explain why I selected one or two players into my top 5. It is me near sure as a modern and supporters, you know, should be angry that much because as a modern I can say me here on so need here. E bi obet me on me certain players here. Why hana on so supporters, you know, and so babija. Banyamianum Ukraine under no circumstances whatsoever. And now we hear Black Star players top 5 from 1992 basic now. And so we have some more film. Namianum Ukraine. For a player, I can say Africa's all time top scorer at the World Cup. Ghana Nations Cup. Nazian the day to know. Only be there. But I be the Pele Abo Nations Cup, sir. As a more besan who has more goals than him at the Nations Cup. Black Star's all time top scorer there. So yeah, all time no one far as a moja memoir. Now a man or list in a bit
anyway,
but maybe 5 no.
Oh, 5 no, yes.
Maybe 5 no, yeah. John Mensah. Abedi Pele.
Uh-huh.
As a moja. Sulali Muntari.
Mm-hmm.
And a Steven Appiah.
Okay. Well, any Christian 5, no. Nana Kwame, Hanover. And I say the top 5. Abedi Pele, Steven Appiah, Frimpom Manson, Tony Yeboah, and Anna Nikobo. Say Omana in the top 5. Well, yeah, so what do you buy every? And so at the amount I want for sending and your dear. And so Abba. Well, a special happy birthday to a true fancy gentleman, Frederick Amunu, account manager, Vodafone Kumasi. Birthday wish if we not lie in an Ajua Leone Adumaku and Omade Bakari by Tom Kruger. Tom Kruger is so bad. Wish now. On the Sudiaba. Kwagula, I be saying, I be the Pele, Tony Abua, Suleiman Tai, Stephen Appiah, Franka Mankwa, or say one slot, no, a Franka Mankwa, or Ama Senegal, or Frimpong Manson. Omo ni battery you better one so the one slot
Muntari no Christian and then in China na
Muntari commitment last star since I was 30 years last year Obi amazing
because Muntari there
Obi Muntari in midfield the entire my place here strong in midfield no was because of Muntari's compliment
hey
last year but in here is
Dr. Savage is there
fantastic
Dr. Savage say one Pele two Jan
yes
three Stephen Appiah four Michael Essien five Tony Abua, Doc Magalisian, no Yadio, Doc Magalisian Black Stars.
Na na
na. Black Stars.
Tell me, any Yadio Tony Abua? I said Tony Abua. He won most. Tony Abua won most. You are club footballer. Tamanoji Gokin. Oh Germany, German Bundesliga. Ni nina ano. Among four, I accuse you. I Tony Abua say, or bought a club footballer. Ni any the same performance when he come to the national team. I didn't can afford the ball. Tony Abua Chiano. Say who said to Tony Abua Jim no see account the German Bundesliga anymore. No a different from Tony Abua no be see a camain. Oh blasters no. It you know, say often Tony Abua say we see a camera in the club football there. One here top two club fan. But the commitment and then the level of play at the blasters there. Me I'll choose Sule Ali Muntari ahead of Tony Abua.
Sule ahead of Tony
yes,
Abua.
Yes, I will.
How? Because I mean Tony Abua was a special breed. Se Tony Jinabo mwa na nantu kura ma wuza pa o ye player. Hey, striker, take tall striker. Tony Abua. Ye nyan is so striker. Se, maybe asamwajan. But Tony was special.
But the question Ebu Sen is that all these
Muntari ahead of Tony Abua.
All these attributes.
Muntari for Black Stars.
Yes, we are talking about Muntari for Black Stars.
Kai me dear to me, Kai Muntari. I can't catch him. Muntari.
Any Czech Republic. Sam Muntari go no share crano. Such an amazing performance.
Now, Sam 206 na ekoye no. Ghana your best player near Aminu Dramani. Razak Pimpong.
Una sobo. Masa.
Bo bi kake. Omo your best players. And how many best players I
Muntari of the food issues you need here. Udwani Koswa. Oh man, at that level of recognition. Benjamin Mkrenobi, Sulai Muntari in the Blasters. See, I can't place on me a committed pass and appear one day. But Muntari commitment to the Blasters. Anytime I'm Sule, I be say Blasters, JC. I remember very well, sir, the last World Cup in the qualifying and game any Egypt, a boy show me by 6-1. Let's go and see Muntari's commitment on that day.
That Muntari, yeah. 6-1. Black Stars, yeah.
Amazing commitment.
But I think Muntari...
You cannot overlook Muntari, yes. Baby.
And Eddie answer because I quite interested. But Eugene Abuaji Kumiso, I say Abedi, Tony Abua, Samuel Jan, John Mensah, Stephen Appiah, and also Nedia Ode Abarano. Of course, we've had a lot of Black Star players. Minim Sekoja Samuane Achu. Christian Achunum, Ene Otoadonum, Augustine Info, Stephen Bedu, John Pencil, Harris Nafo, Samuel Inkum, Omunano, Esson Black Star, Nepe, Inti, Ewase, Yamaya Jane, so Ekoswe, Siki Akuno Munano, Siki Akuno, Black Stars Captain, Siki Akuno, Onosu no Nusu Jinemua, Augustine Info Munano, now almost.
Well, people, sir, Badjo, say, what is the basis? Commitment or performance? Let's. Very important. Anyway, that debate to go on.
Give me any relationship.
A serious relationship. Yeah. That is what sets you apart.
Yeah.
Apart from you know, into young Koso. Hearts of Oga Branch Evan Mamani Ulawali. Obi.
Yeah.
Reports say Enra no something they call South Africans wanko.
Yeah. Yes. Already I'm say the manager no edit to any man we are say had to work. Sorry to say are not a serious club. Na Nisika no Enra chi that na Tuesday. I think there was a meeting scheduled on Sunday. And I was so Mushiana Branham so demanded $10,000.
But what is the correlation? That's my point. Boy Nepra. I'm so much operation.
Yeah.
Oh South Africa, so mommy. Your contract can be a command for my uncle. Boy, in Supra.
Yeah.
So if you are looking, who had the welfare of the boy? Who you be? Obama Mako corrected the injury.
Yeah. No crap, me know, yeah.
No, Tona. Was born, me, my name, Moji, say, I'm a discaraman.
Me know, yeah, Jay. In circumstances such as this in professional football, the Omoyan, he said, club, no, so much me convince a player, and he said, unsacking the manager and unsacking the agent, no. But if that is not possible, me me too hard to work in penny for our F say send your branch and the manager near branch, no, a back and forth, and they are there, and they say, at the HR say, no, or Montana's not mutually or terminating the contract, no, because I think it had to work a better off with the, with even a Ghanaian player, your Ghana boys be brewa or move to Nyabo. In case this boy is not available, the troubles are and said not trip now, Masudia, not minimeda, sad trip, no bit to me abaso. But the agents, no, still nice insistence, had to work any more end in the year. I'm surprised, had to work pedigree, one or moma, sal, you know, very my estimation. Any good situation, your reporter has to FIFA, the story, the next day, that story. Mutually terminate the contract, everyone is free. Then cut had to work in or more usual troubles with Lawali. Maybe on your destined to play for hard to work. There are other platforms and other football clubs. Obey to me, I can more. It beats my imagination, sir. Football club, investing or player, Musa or Kwakope, I are Samano. Now, still no more insistence, sir. Was almost Nasina or Muji or Musika Bian Sana. A branch and acquire any surgery, you know. Maybe they have their own reasons, but I think to cut all of this trouble, sir, yeah, to me, sir, how to work to meet terminating contracts now. A bebwa ama obiaho aton enquire the usual stories.
Okay, yanko any mamani lawali manager no. Okay, yaneno to train a yen komo so and something you know. And you can about the situation between Hearts of Oak and player Mamani Lawali. Situation, Joel Samuel, now on the manager for Mamani Lawali. Joel, good morning. Hello, Joel.
Yeah, good morning.
Thanks for your time. I know you are quite a busy person, but thanks for giving us a part of your time. We understand that. Your client or your player, Mamani Lawali, did not travel to South Africa as arranged by Hearts of Oak to be operated upon. Why is that?
Yeah, I need to correct the English that arranged. Nothing was arranged. If it was arranged, he would have gone. So that is one thing I want to understand. If it was arranged, he would have gone.
Joe, sorry to cut you there, but let's for purposes of clarity, if it was arranged, he would have gone.
Yes.
Meaning that Hearts of Oak had not done anything in terms of getting him a visa, having a flight ticket, and all that for him. Is that what you're saying?
They know the condition to travel. Everybody knows the condition to travel. You get your visa, you get your ticket. Then if there is any outstanding allowance to the player, they give him. And he travels. That's the way to get players to travel for treatment. But none of this is done at this time. So how can
he doesn't have a visa?
He has no visa, he has no ticket. Because he didn't want to get the visa because his sign-on fee that was due since March was not paid. So he's not gone to any South Africa, he's in Ghana.
So Hearts of Oak, we spoke to an official of Hearts of Oak, not a record though, but he said that they have made all arrangements and they'll be leaving. In fact, they were scheduled to leave last night. So hearing that he has no South African visa, it's quite shocking. And I don't know, but I'm trying to put two together.
Like I always say on any journalist that call to interview me. Now, I need to clear it online. I don't jump around radio station at Hearts of Oak complaints. I only answer journalist interview when they call me. I need to let you know that.
Okay, I understand you perfectly. Yes. I understand you perfectly. I'm just trying to bring in, you know, that at the angle of Hearts of Oak because of what I had heard from an official source. Because I was wondering why would Hearts of Oak decide to make it public that they are taking a player to South Africa when he doesn't even have a visa?
I was coming to that because the player has been injured and it was ignored for a long time before I came in. I stepped into the matter and they are under pressure from the supporters, under pressure from FIFA, under pressure from me. So they, especially their supporters, they are not, they think to me that they are not afraid of FIFA, which is very wrong, and they are not afraid of me, but they are afraid of their supporters and the donors. That's why they are saying that.
So, what do we do next? I mean, where do we go from here? I'm wondering, because it looks like the back and forth with this whole Lawali situation is becoming a bit disturbing if you are a Hearts of Oak fan.
I think about this all the time myself. Last night before I slept, I didn't sleep last night. I slept in the morning. I went to bed around a few minutes to two, after two in the morning. And I was thinking, when with this hand, what kind of a club is this? Trying to help them as an agent, trying to help them in any way, they portray me as a bad person in the air. I have worked with other clubs in Ghana. Nobody knew my name. Nobody even knew my players. This is the first time people are knowing me as agent of a player because he is with Hearts of Oak. You see? So I don't know what kind of a club is this. I don't understand them. I don't understand the way they run the club.
Now, Hearts of Oak comes out with a statement, an official press release, that Daniel Cordier and Mamani Lawali are scheduled for surgery in South Africa. And the club requested for the players to make themselves available for the trip. However, the official unfortunate news, this is according to Hearts of Oak, is that Lawali has refused to go on the trip for the treatment. I don't know, where is Lawali's passport? Is it with Hearts of Oak? Is it with him personally? Or is it with you?
His passport is with him. There's no South African visa in it. That is the truth I'm mentioning.
Did he present it to the Hearts of Oak officials when they asked for him to make himself available for the trip?
The first stage, when they asked him to bring the passport to fill a South African visa form, he contacted me because we were fighting for some things that they were not doing financially. So he contacted me. I said, go. Well, that is what I want. I want it to be treated. Go to the office, fill the form for the visa. So he went, he presented his passport to fill the form, and they sent the form to the embassy, but he had his passport. Because he had to only go to the appointment for visa with his passport. Because they promised that they were going to pay him those periods, the money that was due, that he was expecting. So because the case was with FIFA, FIFA ruled already that the Hearts of Oak must pay the money, otherwise they will not be allowed to register any more player locally or internationally. So the player was waiting. Even the letter of FIFA does not terrorize the Hearts of Oak, which means it's a very special club that has no, I can tell you, no integrity. They don't like when I say this, but that's the truth. If somebody has taken me to court and the court is writing me a letter and I say, go ahead, we can do anything, we will do whatever, then I have no integrity. If I have integrity as a club, I don't want to rubbish my name in the air, on the air, and with people. I thought this is a matter of a small amount of money. Let's sort it. This is a good player that played for us before he got injured. He was a very fantastic player. Everybody talk about it in Ghana. He got injured playing for them. Must they treat him like this? With this, as an agent, I will never, I'm telling you, never cross, Hearts of Oak will never cross my path again with any player. I'm telling you the truth.
Okay.
Never. Well, I just want them to do whatever they want to do with him. Even if they want contract extension, I have told them I will do that. But that will be the last player that we will have with them. He will do anything to stay in as much as we are calling for peace. I have agreed that the player will have 7 months in contract. Just because I want peace to reign.
95.7.
They are making out the contract to Ross, the new extension, has no money, all the money that we're expecting they didn't put in it. How can we sign that? Which, if you sign that, which means they don't owe him. So, this is what we have been going through for some time, and they are not willing to help us. The player is willing to get well quick and play. I am willing to help Hearts of Oak and the player the best way I can to resolve this matter, but Hearts of Oak is not helping itself as a club.
I am seriously trying to understand this whole situation because it looks like the back and forth is becoming too much between Hearts of Oak and your good self. But I'm wondering, you've been demanding $10,000, that is money owed Mamani Lawali from his contract. And this is a situation, even though that money hasn't been paid, Hearts of Oak feel that, well, they are contracted to the player, even though they owe the person. And the player has an injury that needs to be corrected. So they are taking the player to South Africa to correct that whole situation. It looks like even with that, you don't have so much trust in the whole system, especially when you know that you need a visa to travel to South Africa and the player has none. So I'm wondering, why don't you find a way? Probably, are you not sure the relationship between yourself, your client, the player, and the Hearts of Oak have totally, you know, messed. So you will find a way to probably look at an amicable solution, or let's say a mutual decision to abrogate the contract between the two parties, termination or something. That do you think is the best way to go, especially around this time when clearly, you know, Hearts of Oak are not willing to do the things you say, and clearly you are also not willing to do the things that the Vogue wants you to do. Don't you think that would be the best way to go about it?
You see, he was also there. We had problem, then we agreed termination for him to go. But this one is different. He's injured by playing with them. We can't terminate the contract. Because if we seek termination of contract now, what about the injury? What about the $10,000 they are owing him? So the best way to go about it, according to the advice from FIFA, is we deal with it one step at a time. Deal with the money they owe him. If they pay that, they send him for treatment, fine. If they pay that, they don't send him for treatment, even whether they pay or not, this month, if we do not resolve this month of May, I will take him out of Ghana for fast payment for my own personal account. Then we come on the court case, compensation for injury.
Joel, sorry to cut you, but what would you, because there are people who also believe, especially the Hearts of Oak people, because in trying to, you know, bring an understanding to this whole matter, we need to look at the various, you know, school of thoughts and how other people think. And there are people who feel that you are being too difficult in this situation. No. And that is why the situation is as it is, because Daniel Cordier and Elijah Cambia, I understand, are on their way to South Africa right now. So, which means that Hearts of Oak probably might have made some arrangements, whether visa on arrival or whatever the arrangement. So, why didn't you make the player available? Fine, they owe you. But the player has an injury to be corrected. So, you do that and you push for your money.
Now, that is one way to talk. That is why the courts are there, people talking. Now, this player was injured on the 4th of January. Not now, not April, not May. We try all our best to get out of folks to start doing something. Even at the point, there was an hospital in Ghana that was in February that could do that operation with small amount of money. Now, because it took out of folks more than 9 weeks before they come back to decide to do it, and the hospital could not take that risk anymore. They said because it's been left for long, and it's a footballer. They don't want to take the risk. They don't want to be fined if anything is not done properly. Now, I want to listen to me very well, the reason why we are like an agent that have tried to get a club to treat the player for that long. Now, 8 weeks, 9 weeks, 10 weeks. Now, all of a sudden, when it became time, because there was a date to pay the $10,000. So when the date to pay the $10,000 arrived, then they say, okay, it is now to begin to make the treatment and to send the player out. I would say, okay, then pay him now, then he will go. They are speaking as if the money will be used for the player treatment. That is why it looks like we are putting difficult, but we are not difficult. Because we understand where out of work is going. They don't want to pay the money. That is why they do a new contract, they call it contract renegotiation, and they remove that money from it. You understand the reason where we are coming from. That is why we say the player, it's already been long, it's already wasted time. The damage has been done. Because the money was only due in March, in January. So now you are now saying that the money that is due in March will not be paid until after you pick the player, which is indirectly saying that you will use the money. Do you know, I have a copy of letter that FIFA sent to me, as a folks sent to me, that they dropped the letter. I think they don't hold the money, the boy, anything. They wrote the letter claiming they sent it to FIFA and the Ghana FA. So if you are claiming you don't owe the player the $10,000, then you are saying the player should go for treatment. Not wasting the time since March, because the FIFA is now setting in, they look at it now that the matter is getting very, very, very tough, and they are going to be in serious trouble. Then they began to say, "Let's go." And the player, I am saying, the player will go. Before the date of the visa, I want to let everybody know on the radio, I have told us of folk in writing that they must pay the money before he travels, before they even go to embassy. They did not reply the letter. They didn't reply the letter. Not one letter, not two. They did not mention when they will pay, whether they will not pay. They just ignored the letter. Then all of a sudden, they called the player, come and see your form of visa. Then I also reminded them, I have told you, before this player goes, he said he needs his money. That was due in March, 7th of March. Can you pay him? Get him someone that has been an injury so that he will be happy a little bit and do whatever you want. You see, every appointment he will discuss with me, he will go to see whether they will resolve the matter. I am not proven difficult. I suppose he's just making it look like, oh, this agent is doing that. If they have sent him to treatment in February, in March, would I have stopped them? No. If they have, even April, if they have sent him for treatment in April, we will not stop them. Because by April, early April, we have not gone to FIFA yet. It was later when I discovered that this club is not ready to start anything. Believe me, you may not be hearing many things outside. There are many things that out of who proposed to me that I accepted. I accepted because of, just for the peace to reign. But they didn't care to listen to the player or me, myself. They just want us to do anything they say. Anything they say. But there comes to a time that the player too will say, this is what I want. I've been doing whatever you want, see. But this time around, you cannot have it your way all the time. I'm also a human being. I have parents and there's a governing board to start to resolve matters like this. And that is why we have gotten a final judgment from FIFA a few days ago that they must pay unless they will stop them. If they don't pay, they will be stopped from registering any player, local or international.
You got that from FIFA 2 days ago?
Last Friday.
Yes. So FIFA has said I had the book to pay the money.
Of course, that's the final letter. They wrote the letter first in April, around 15th of April, that they should pay the money within 45 days. Otherwise, if they have any reason not to pay, they should respond within 2 weeks, by the 30th of April. So there was no response from them, which means, and there is a copy of the contract they signed that showed that they wrote the money. So there will not be any response from Atoko. And I called FIFA on that Friday, last week. They told me they have not received anything from them, which means they agree that they owe the player. And because the FIFA also saw it on the contract, we sent the copy of the contract to them that the player is due to be paid. Then they make the final judgment that they must pay this money. If they don't pay, and they have sent the copy to Ghana FA. They told me they sent the copy. They wrote me that they sent a copy to Ghana FA that Atobo cannot register local or international player until they pay this money.
Okay, well, we'll be following that issue. And we just hope that a finality will be brought to this whole matter because it's been dragging on for far too long. And Joel, thanks so much for your time. Yeah.
For the player, it's just a way of showing his grievance. That's why he refused to go. That, you know, when you are a worker, you are employed by a place and they don't pay your salary, you have the right to display some anger, saying, I will not go to work. Or I will not do this. Or I will not eat. That's what he's doing. He has pain, but he said, I will not go on to pay my money. Because it's part of the contract. That is what the player is doing. He has nothing to do with me.
Okay. So the player, has the player been paid, you know, his last month's salary?
I don't know yet.
But he's paid monthly, right?
Yeah, he's paid monthly for a while now.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Joel, thanks so much. Okay. Joel, the other name. But so Mamani Lawali, manager. And Ode name some Atrijano. Obi, Kakano will take you over now. But this whole matter, Enra, in fact, start people letter Enyan and picture Enyan and Opei. Any Elijah Kamini Daniel Kodia at the Kotoka International Airport Terminal 3. Almost checking in. I don't want to believe anybody will say so much. I could just ultra picture. I but we will send the out of platform. Yeah, also. Say and Oguta documents and we are minim arrangements on my say visa no magic electronic one maybe on moko but I know say South Africa you are VFX for one handle on my in any BBR Into Daniel Cody and Elijah can be the Omoko. Elijah can be now born a jacket, come, come. And then the BBI or she nose mask. Or her live on Facebook as happy channel down. A branch is still. The manager and say, Omon San, come see Kana Omoko. And the manager is giving us information, said last Friday, FIFA man a letter. Say, hard work in Tia, scattered within 45 days. And yes, I'm going to lose you. I'm going to win signing player, Bia, and I'm going to see Bia Kofi Honey. Tilling and I, BHR. Yeah, I said, yeah, no, so ABC Ako. Obi,
Jawan.
Now, you have a kind of consensus, I'm not so so players, register a contrast in this adding. But this, my money, Lawal, maybe you took off and I'll call, say, let's terminate the contract. I ate too much.
We have more like an albatross or has a fork neck.
Every son of the book, I don't treat him, but all the book for so almost so because in the class, I quite banter, red but no one. Call the manager.
When I play a manager at this moment, your primary concern should be what? The player getting back on his feet and play football again. So, Tinia, was it the player refused to go? The later part of his statement, you know, was it the player actually refused to go? Chairman, player, bra. The club has made an arrangement, said any course South Africa, Aqua could treat him. Wosi ya di wakenti uma player ninko. Honestly speaking, e kana ya di wono. E nye sense kana woji di akwa kwa player no. E yet de ya has a folk ebe tia kana umu di player no. As the agent of the player, your primary concern at this moment is say, let the player get treated and get back on the feet and play football again. Any other team bia na ebe try, ebe dragi player no, fitness na kwa echi de bia no. Na wankasa uha player no. E ney, the longer it takes for the player to get treatment, you know, one shall play and cast a career crying never near. For you know, if you injured not play an yano, echa echin yano, one shall play and cast a bit me hana, on to me mobile beam. So, as an agent, dear, has to folk I arrangement, bring a player, let's take the player to South Africa for treatment. And also, what are your primary concern? That should be what you are. And so, yeah, we are much important. And so, do any corner. So, when we should get it done. But as I said, distraction back and forth, not playing the TV, you know. Chairman, one is having interest. He said, I play on the TV, I'm more born, one is Hano. How the fuck is moving without the player? They are winning games without the player. But player, no, so how the fuck running the tenacity? Next one, the team contract now. The injury is still there, which the player must get treated. And they have to fuck to get a fed in the penny for not happening. Let's call the player, mutual termination. Chairman, I'm injury in Aquana. I think that the player agent, you know, Omra from Kakra, na mza no brebre mabato, get closer to management. Don't ye be an abedma player, no, and your treatment, you know, and so ye would work in Kosumo. At this moment, now, you would drag a player no treatment, no coin idea. German player no carry an apostle saying,
okay, Obi, quick comment.
Well, especially Kodiane, Elijah Kambi, Econ, dear Charles. Agents no know on your serious because many Christian yagi apomodin ya chase cano because you cannot walk out quite no the quiet day. Oh, the cosa on Yariana, metis agent now muka say how to work a man is cano no abe in Botomska, a Korea Colano. I mean, Sikana is saying $10,000 now ope, a Colano in your fit. I don't know, mamma, quenya, momon cosa colani, Ariana Oma, and now Kratana when you're free fifaninti. Chinchina was so maybe that's his position because FIFA for more deadlines or more fine TS can and his assistance says, but I think ultimately, no, it's about the guy's career. And, Enra say, no, not how to work for him, said they are Lawali Beko. I'm sure, sir, Enra, you memo hono, and our agents with me convince a boy and he said, no, menko. Now train a Jusika. I don't know why, but
agent is not helping the player.
Absolutely,
I'm more player, and a player, and then also me, because. What prone to me more?
Yeah.
Go and do the surgery.
Yeah.
So that you recover.
And right, pay you 42 and him say a branch and the wa jia to me so beko. Yeah. Inti. And right, agent, ne kase wo, bibia ni hosa, no, ne sa, ni mano, a ne, pictures abase, a large moko no. It means that the agent, no, to me, and my branch and this is sana, jane say, trip no unko. Inti.
We agent to play.
Because that's the more can I say, boy, ni pray, ni ne. January, and no matter how
better
late than never. But you know, I said, who turn on
bubble?
Now, say, almost has to get some more extended contract. Now, we'll be a plan. Also, I'm going to go ahead.
Media, me, Yanis, scanner or more triadino. And yes, scanner or the cohe or the cohe. You know,
exactly.
You don't need that money for the treatment. House folk is bearing the cost of the treatment. or to tip any we are. A cannot has a dono. They'll still go ahead and pay. I'm not sure, sir. Manager, no. I'm not sure, sir, or the interest of the player at heart.
Okay, well, young trust, right? Nah, okay, Obi, yeah, okay.
Media dia menim ne sa bible se nokola me se mo se menso me se nokola me se blight se massa we are one of the truthness se ka se truth massa this man with the peaceful truth massa is the force right now I listen to you quiet in Ashanti Kingdom please quiet obi antie no